I don't want to keep you too long. Hope something catches your eye.
Got away?
We can worry about that once we have boss.
Now they're saying whoop.
So they let her.
The city's blowing up all around us. Here we are.
You trying to get topside too? The plane's no place to be right now.
Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon. So make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
I think we're good here. Let's roll.
Recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Shh. Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train, there's no telling when the next will be.
Looks like it's now or never, guys.
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay? All aboard! Oh boy.
Gonna be sick?
I'll be fine. As long as I'm standing up. Ugh. Don't laugh.
Melfi always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats, sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise.
Had?
The war was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd, and she had to do something.
Schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Here
Look at all these people.
Enough to make you sick. Let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell out of here.
What additional security measures
are in the military? Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi.
Hold the door.
What floor?
The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Door's closing.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wu Tai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wu Taians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile. Visitors should take the scenic route and savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious.
Thank you.
ready for some serious action.
It sounds like you are too.
Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
Wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite topic. It's only gonna make me mad. More importantly...
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to lighten things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me.
Gotcha!
That would be very interesting results now, would it?
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection.
Hit! Let's show what happens when you mess with Wu-Tai.
Not gonna mention the troops this time.
Get to climbing.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Gotcha!
denied. No floor is currently accessible, BC.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up. Wait, is that a security grate or a ladder? Thanks, Shinra.
Ah!
a good word to describe me. I'm thinking legendary.
I'm thinking modest.
Gotcha!
Thank you.
2 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Not long now, my precious. Save my arm suit.
Entry lock released.
And what do we have here? A secret material vault, perhaps?
Their war trials might help both parties put their differences aside to avoid a conflict. That's what I got out of it anyway.
Figured as much.
Before you got here, I did a little bit of recon. Found out what they want. Elections, workers' rights, fair distribution of wealth. They don't see the world how we see it.
And when you look at the world, what is it that you see?
Homes bombed to dust. Plumes of gun smoke.
Sure. You ate it!
You sound surprised.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here.
Identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. There'll be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.